red. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. Thank God. You're filled. Damn it!
Determination!
I don't want determination.
Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Wishing.
Say goodbye to your mercy button.
I'm like, what?
This song is my favorite.
Escort attacks. Escort. I would like to talk to you.
Me too, American lady.
His hands tremble. Oh, his hands are trembling. Oh my god, he's bullet time hell. Ascor. Let's talk, Ascor.
You don't want to fight. His breathing gets funny for him. Because he actually doesn't want to fight.
Oh, this is a super
fun. Yeah. Recollection flashes in his eyes. Ascor attack drops. His defense drops.
No! Oh my god. Get out of the quadrants! Why is he bullet time?
He's the last boss.
And this is where...
Talking won't do any more good. Okay. Nice. You have a lot of dogs on it.
Nope.
Go down, go down, go down, circle it, circle it, go up, circle it, go
what?
Down, circle it, go down.
What? Ascor, I'm just gonna keep talking to you.
Let me know if you want a hint.
Well, I mean, the solution is just to die, and then they get their way, and the game's over. So, so it'll eventually happen. I mean, do I have to? I don't have to ever use the fight button. That's the only hint I'm at. Do I need to use the fight button?
There's no mercy button. He destroyed it.
Yeah, so I'll just keep talking.
There was something, some exposition that you missed right at the beginning where some enemies you have to damage them before they'll submit.
Wait, but I've never encountered an enemy like that.
You can do that with every enemy, actually.
Oh.
But it's usually harder. Oh my god, 1 HP. Ew, it was a dud!
Dig, steal it!
Stay. Move. Stay.
What's a D residue?
Dog residue.
Oh. Dirk salad, fried tennis ball. This is the
story. Okay, I have a question with this sprite. See those two, like, lines in the middle of his face? Those two vertical lines? Are those his eyes, or...?
I don't know. I thought he was wearing, like, a battle helmet.
Okay, go left, up, yep, there you go. Circle it, just make circles. Yep, go down, yep.
Fine, good. So I actually have to battle him? Press Z.
That's how you battle, because you've never battled before. Yeah, you...
Oh, man,
oh, we should actually have equipped, like, a not-ass weapon.
Why?
Because we're actually fighting. Press Z, press Z!
Oh, I have to press Z again? Don't move, don't move, move, don't move.
Nice.
Wow, I have a fist of fury.
Yeah, we have the tough glove on.
You do?
Yep.
No, I thought I put it in the bank. Do I have to keep fighting him, or, like, I guess I can get him down to, like, half HP as he goes. I'm using
oh my god,
this dog silent.
Awesome. Just, like, this fight is awesome.
Easy mode.
Yeah! This one is actually easy. IMHO.
Falcon Punch! Don't move, don't move, don't move.
Nice.
Easy. No, that one's like the easiest.
Yeah, that one is pretty easy.
Oh god, this one!
This. Yeah.
Dog salad so fast!
Oi! Oi! Oi!
dog salad.
Well, yes, good dog salad.
All of our then foods. Dog residue it up, because we might get lucky with some more DS.
This one is
The just Toho. Give up one.
It's just Toho.
Okay, American Lady, I've played this before, I'm just going to say. Eric has not, so...
Did we get anything good?
Wait, Demi couldn't beat Askor?
Dag salad.
Fried tennis ball. You saw the Matrix!
What?
I think you almost did it.
That almost happened! Seriously, with those, it's like nudging a little bit each way every time.
Oh.
Yeah. That's all of our dog salad, right?
Yep.
And all of our dog residue?
Yeah.
Really? Oh. Like we have full spots of it?
Oh, no, you don't have full spots of it.
Oh, then I would
use it once.
Maybe.
Yeah, we're gonna lose!
Hey!
Alright, well, that's the game. The monsters win. Good for having
no!
you all. Isn't that an ending? Like, I assume it's an ending.
It cannot end now. Jurassic, stay determined.
Ready?
Why seven, though? Seven?
I don't know.
Because that's the only colors they could think of. Can I dodge this mercy attack?
Nope.
Oh, should I have equipped a weapon?
No, our tough glove's good, actually. I think. It's pretty good. I mean, it was doing adequate damage. Remember, you can still talk to, like, make his stats go down.
Oh, I should do that first, then.
Yeah.
Gotta throw up all my debuffs.
Yeah. He's killed you once before. He nods, sadly.
Wait, what?
He knows the game. He knows what's going on.
Wait, he's killed me once before? What?
That's what you told him. He knows about this saving thing.
Well, it's not saving, it's just I want to quit.
1 HP already.
What? He hits hard!
Keep our dick determined.
Falcon Pond.
Is that all the talking?
Oh, no.
Just make a circle. Make a circle.
It's not helpful.
Recollection flashes in his eyes. His attack drops. His defense drops.
Is that the end of
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I think so. So it's three talks. Look at how easy that is at the beginning.
Well, yeah, because it's like, No, because he's still waiting for a while.
Whee! That one is tough. Yeah. So it is three. Nice.
You can Why keep was I hitting it. For like... Wait, what?
Because you keep having to hit Z.
What do you mean I keep having to hit Z?
Like, when you attack, just like mash Z.
Oh. You can combo?
Yeah. You weren't?
Well, it's all over here anyway.
No, it's not! I believe in you. Stay determined. Yes, see? Damn it!
Give us a ting ting ting. Oh, no.
You got it.
No.
You got it! You got it, 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 yes! Yes, eat that dog salad. Nice, nice.
We just wasted like four dog salads.
It's okay. Easy. Easy. Look at you. There you go.
Wait, I can only hit him once though.
No, but I mean, you did multiple hits in- Oh! In that once.
Do I have to give him like 50% or something?
I mean, just until he submits.
I don't have enough Doug Sally to do this fight.
You can do it. Stay determined.
I don't wanna.
Yes. Oh! A slight hit, but that's okay. Oh, perfect! Perfect! Perfect in the center. Oh, no. This one's easy!
No, it's not!
Because it always, like, goes where you are. So if you, like, kind of lead them all every time. Right, tennis ball. 10 HP. Whoa!
My, like, dude doesn't move fast enough sometimes.
Nice.
Well, there go all our dog salads.
Really?
Yes!
Uh-oh. Nice. Try using the last dog residue. And pray to Jesus that we got all dog salads with it. Oh my god, Dulce. Nice. Oi!
It doesn't move fast.
Reposition yourself in the center every time. Well.
Try to believe.
Did we get that knife that we picked up somewhere?
Yeah, it's in the bank.
Okay.
Does it do more damage?
Maybe.
Wah wah.
Oh yeah, we can get CT.
I don't know what that means.
From the turtle. We can buy it and it makes us move faster.
Oh. But like for the entire
or just like for how round? Long?
If it's like one round, it's useless. Cause I don't know when he's gonna do that attack.
It was in one of the boxes. Not that one. Worn dagger?
Is that?
I mean, you can check more? Both items. Put two dog salads and then compare them.
Well, it's on. Am I holding it? Isn't it on me right now?
No, you have to equip it.
Well, I'll equip it and I read. And
oh,
equip.
I see. Okay, 15. Use. Demi isn't sure about how long it lasts. Oh, so I guess let's try the Worn Dagger.
Yeah. Okay. Aaron, take Dangle Talk Resume.
Yeah. We didn't have any other Healy item, right?
No, they're all dog residues.
Okay. Like, no glam burger because we ate it all?
No.
Okay.
We shoved our faces.
Wait, for the entire battle? CT increases speed for the entire battle.
Okay, then let's go buy some after this.
But we'll win. No, remember talking. He nods sadly. He knows what the game is.
What the game is?
Yeah.
What the game is.
He's on the inn.
The inn of what?
Saving. He knows about how saving works.
So that's all we need to do?
Wait, what's all you need to do? Ow.
Fine.
Salad!
Dog salad. You, like, talk to him 3 times.
Yeah. Easy.
But it's not easy when you hit the edge.
Right, well, just go in a circle, then.
That requires two-dimensional thinking.
What? Oh, yeah. So with that one, you don't have to mash it. Nice.
Wait, I don't have to mash it?
No. Only with the tough glove. Yeah.
Wait.
1 HP.
That's my...
Oh, dud! It's a dud!
This is my specialty.
Oh, yeah, just circle.
Easy.
Dog salad. Max HP. Your HPs are maxed out. As Earthbound would say.
No.
This was easy. You got it. Why did you not?
Because there's nowhere to go with that last one.
Go up. Do you want me to show you how to do that one?
No.
Okay. Yes. Good. You're getting it. Nice.
We're sorry, Asgore.
HP this one.
You gotta see the Matrix!
What do you mean the Matrix? There aren't safe spots where you can just sit.
No, there's not, but you gotta like see what's happening and just like let your mind go to sleep.
No, that's how you lose. I can't anticipate the path of these dumb.
Yes, you can.
I'm just gonna sit here.
No!
Jenny's fanfic cover lyric? Oh, there's a lyric?
What?
There's a lyrics to the song. Send it. Send it. I want to see that.
You recover 10 HP.
Is there a point at which I start talking to him again, I assume?
See, this is a haxy! What are you talking about?
It's so hard!
No, because it they home you where you are to.
But they all come from the same side.
Right, so if you stay in the center when they begin the homing, they'll all go there and you can go around them.
Yeah, but I can't because I'm hiding the other ones.
I swear you can do that every time without taking damage.
You have to kite the other ones.
Nice. Oi! How much salad do we have?
Not a lot.
Okay. Over. Almost a half.
Is that
I think we can do it
to get to.
You good?
That's why I hate.
Just took a photo.
1, 2, 3.
Can you just do that every time? Like, I don't care if he gives me like combos of 50. I just don't want to do this.
This one's easy.
No, it's not. Not if you're like. Ye slow ass.
Go, remember to reset yourself to the center.
It doesn't help.
It does.
Yeah. Should talking to him at this point or keep attacking?
You can keep attacking.
Below 50%. Okay, now he's definitely below 50%.
Yeah?
Stop! With this assy one! I can't dodge this one. It's impossible.
Yes, you can. Believe. Have determination. Thank you, American lady. I'll check it out later.
Alright, seems talking won't do.
Circle technique. Circle
technique. Yeah. I like changing directions.
Sorry, Asgore. Your favorite one. Where's that dog? That dog? Oh no! No!
What? I'm just gonna.
No! You could have done it, and then dog residued, and then had another dog salad.
I'm just gonna give up. Let's go get.
You're so close. You're going to be all right, Jersic. Stay determined.
Yeah.
You want to go get that sweet tea so you can move faster?
Fine. Who sells it?
The turtle.
Is there a fast way to get there?
Let's see. You take the elevator and then... Yeah, there is a pretty fast way.
Okay, I'm going. I have to walk through all of the chambers.
Yeah, that's the farthest part. No, wait. Isn't there an elevator right here? Yes. No, left.
Left?
Yeah.
No.
You guys should really get better food. Yeah, but that's expensive.
What do you mean better food?
Like, you know, not dog salad where you have to take a gamble
on
it.
I'm fine with getting better food. Do you not see how much food, like, money we have? I'm happy to spend it all.
Okay.
We have 1,000. We can go pay for college!
Wait, really?
Almost. Okay, what am I doing here? I just went down an elevator.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay, so now go down another elevator.
Do you want to go instead pay for the college?
No.
Does it do anything?
Yes.
What does it do?
So, when Temmie goes to college, she learns how to sell a special new item called Tem Armor.
Uh-huh.
And just, like, has pretty good defense, but in my opinion, I think we should just get all better food.
But you can pay for college. Bernie Sanders would want me to do that. This is the longest walk. And there's no music.
There we go. No, this should take us...
Where are we now?
Go down. No! It's not down.
Where are we now?
We're at the hotel. Then we can just take more elevators.
Okay. Where do we go now?
Down. Keep going down.
Does only the turtle guy sell it?
Yes.
Are we really... Who else sells the best food? What's this? Down?
No, to the right. To the right! To the right!
Who else sells food?
That guy. Like, glam burger, burger pants.
But, I mean, what's the best food?
That's... I mean, Caddy and Braddy sell junk food, which is pretty good.
Which one?
Left one, I think? Oh, right. After you send her to college, you need more money to actually buy the Temi armor.
I had to pay for college.
So now go to the river guy.
Where's that?
Down, down, down. There we go.
Alright, where are we riding to? The waterfall?
Waterfall.
Can we go get Papyrus to help us?
Papyrus!
Yeah.
That was actually my best Papyrus voice.
Yeah.
Papyrus!
Yeah.
The waters are wild today. That's no good.
I don't care.
Then skip it.
I'm riding a cat, like, table.
It is a cat table.
Alright, screw you. Is it right here?
Yep.
All
right. Whoa there.
Will he at least...
Nope.
No, Glee, I don't want to talk to you anymore. It's just...
Bye! Bye!
We can't! We have a full inventory!
Oh, yeah.
You're a dog salad.
It was 18. That's... I mean, we could, like, stock up on one sweet tea, sea tea, and then most other crab apples. Because, I mean, we only have 20 max. And crab apple, it's a
oh, invincible.
Item. I mean, equip. Those are both equips.
Okay.
So I'd say stock up on all the rest of crab apple.
As opposed to junk food, doesn't that give more?
Does it?
I don't know.
Internet.
Ask the chat. Chat, what should we buy?
Junk food is pretty good value for money. Could also get a few legendary heroes food from burger pants in the hotels for extra attack bonus. But you can buy legendary heroes. They raise your attack and give 40 HP, but they cost like 300 G. So I say don't buy legendary heroes.
But does it last the entire
crab
battle?
Is good.
Crab?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm fine.
I mean, it's not that expensive to just
get
seven of them.
We have money.
Yeah, just
that's
buy
why
them
I'm
all
saying we should just burn it on the best food. What do I need gold for after the game ends?
Cool. Careful with that.
What?
Caring too much! Just hit the exit right there.
He just keeps wanting to selling me things. All right, so we're fine with our inventory like this.
Yep, that's what we did. Fires in 777. Yeah, I like this inventory. I think there's actually a quicker way to get to the throne room.
How?
There's that elevator that we never got in. Whenever. In the lobby.
In the lobby?
Mm-hmm.
You could just take an elevator. No, it's that way. We're not going around the planet. I don't care. I want to finish. I want to sleep. I have to wake up at 7 a.m. Waking up in the morning. Gotta get dressed. Gotta go downstairs.
So wait, you're teaching a class or you're TAing?
I'm teaching it.
Like, you're the...
Like, I'm the lab TA, so I'm the only person there.
Okay.
And I have to lecture them and then be
I
like,
thought... Wait, is it like you in a lecture room? Like, we're like, howdy, students. I'm Professor Eric.
Yes, but without the howdy, I'm Professor Eric.
It's a lecture hall?
No, it's a small, like...
Okay.
There are, like, 30 students.
Okay, so it's not like you're... you're grading... Are you grading?
Yeah, I'm grading.
Do you make the agenda?
Yes.
Really?
I make...
Where are you going?
This seems wrong. This was seems
yeah, you
wrong.
I think you went...
Left two?
Or R3?
Right three?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, right three was where the loser was.
Yeah, that's right. Heats Flamesman.
He's still like...
He's still appalled that you remembered his
I
name.
I still hate this guy.
I know, he sold all of his things.
All right. Do you want to buy anything elevator here before we go?
Nah, it's pricey. Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh, it's in use still? What?
It's not working.
Weird.
What can we buy from MIT? Dude, legendary hero. Steak with Megaton's face.
Metaton.
Megatron. I feel as if we should buy one of these.
Sure.
I want it. Let's sell. Will he sell?
Why is this person trying to sell me
it? I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Alright, I'll eat it then. Or I'll just stick it in my bank.
Hey, gents! I mean, hey, Endemic07. First... No, I've beaten this game. Pacifist. Watched Game Grumps do the genocide and everything.
Alright, this...
He's never played it.
This. This is
sure,
what we want.
Sure, do it. I'm not your mom.
Bad. Now you can talk to him.
Wait, really?
You can if you want to.
What? Do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I'm chummy with the customers. You're getting in trouble because you're... Oh. Look at his face. He's suddenly like Saitama from One Punch Man.
I know. He is. So I want to be an actor! You don't... I mean, it's just kind of exposition.
I want
it's
romance advice.
Listen, I like you, little buddy. So I'm going to save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them. Then they're just going to take advantage of you. Like the time those two chicks asked me to steak them some glam burgers. And a naive teenager that I was said yes to them. Bad idea.
If you want to go to sleep. It's like we can talk to him forever.
I don't want to talk to this asshat. Let's beat this boss. So I have to play Undertale again.
Okay, honestly, I beat Ascor with only dog salads.
Were you better off like you was?
No. I was just better at dodging.
Well, this is an Undine, so I can't do it. Why don't we see Undine again? She just kind of left.
No. I mean, to get the good ending, you will.
Are we getting the good ending?
That is like another 2 hours, so.
What do you mean?
Maybe another day. It's like end game stuff. Yes, do your speedrunning tactic. Why? Is that the good one?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Now we go through the Hall of Sands. Your body kind of looks like a piranha plant. Like an upside down piranha plant when you walk.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what you looking at? All right.
There's one... Wait, was that the one? Was that the last save?
Okay. Here, and then there's the save in the next room.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Here.
Save. Twice for good measure.
Ascor. Ready? Let's go.
I thought he was supposed to be a nice guy.
He is, but he's...
A dick?
No, he's just...
Nice guys kill genocide.
No,
humanity?
He has to do it.
No, he doesn't have to kill humanity.
Well, he wants to keep his word.
To what? That he genocide humanity?
Yeah, exactly.
To who did he keep that word to?
All the monsters.
Well, he's an evil dick then. I can't dodge that.
Yes, you can. Oh, and if we still had the butterscotch pie...
Oh, but I didn't eat it?
No, yeah, if you didn't eat it, it would, one, max your health out, and two, if you eat it during this fight, he smells it, and his defense lowers, because he remembers of times past.
Don't worry, we're gonna lose right here.
That is something to worry about! eat that sea tree!
Alright, so which one did we want to use
first? I mean, CT, you should have used it before, because it only does 10. I would say use it.
We also want to up... Which one ups our damage?
The legendary hero.
Then we should use that one first, because we're about to go on the offensive.
Reach for you as max.
Nice. I know, the music is amazing.
No!
go.
It's not how it works. I don't know.
Oh, nice.
What? You just stand still.
Good. Yeah, you see? It's all about slight movements. Nice. Oh! Aww. Almost had it. You gotta take that there slug and drive it into the lake!
Now we can use the sweet tea. Mwah mwah? Oh, CT, not sweet tea.
Yeah. Nice. Nice.
Oh god. I don't know where the best
you
place
can do
to
it.
Stand on
it's,
that
it's
one
like,
is.
It's like, you have to look at where it is and like visualize it and then go to where that will be.
Sounds we're like, up there are max viewers so far.
Sounds like effort. Oh, no!
You got, no! Yep, yeah, now go down, now go up, now go up, now go down.
Oh, the hand can't hurt me?
It can. Wait, how's your speed? I didn't even realize. It's like
know,
vaguely.
Yeah, it's like I don't even know.
Yeah.
All right.
153. Okay, American Lady thinks it's good to stay on the bottom for the hand attack. Why?
I don't know.
Oh! Crabble. Crabble. One of my favorite lines from...
I don't know where to be on this one!
Just, like, be kind of in the center so you could go either way depending on what is called upon. Yeah, one of my favorite lines from Simpsons is Homer's like, wait, her name is Mr. Krabopple? I've been calling her Crandall!
Okay.
It's funny.
I was...
We usually play.
So,
what do I do? Look, see, the hand can't hurt me.
Yes, it can.
No, it can't.
I think it can. Okay, we check our YouTube. It's youtube.com/tandemencounter.
It's not linked on our.
It is, but. It is, but, we play, like, everything from, like, old games to new games, but our gimmick is we both hold the controller, so...
Oh, no, Mr. Cramps.
So it's like, we make every game co-op. I don't know where to look. I forget where to look.
Yeah, so easy. Don't move. Fight. Fight.
Fight.
I don't want to accidentally... Can you crit in this game?
Yes.
I don't want to accidentally crit and kill him.
Well,
is that possible?
It is, but I don't think it's easy to do. It's like really rare to crit. You can take another hit.
So wasn't that a crit?
No.
Oh god, I wasn't paying attention. I'll just do it on the fly.
We're doing it live. Doesn't watch YouTube. We sometimes stream when we feel like it. And if you missed all those technical difficulties that we've been having through the stream, I'm sorry, you missed out.
See, I crit.
Oh. Wait.
Is he dead?
No, he's not dead. He has like 1 HP left.
But I just did enough to kill him.
Well, no. It got him down to like 1 HP.
He has a blockade on he doesn't die?
Yeah.
Oh. But see, I did a 713 crit! That's what I was wondering!
This is you.
What?
Oh, I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their soul to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity, and I let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon, the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. months. She left this place never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just wanted to see my wife. Just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place.
Oink.
Dawn.
Fine.
Oh. After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface. Oh, human, I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you best we can. We can sit in the living room telling
oh my god, it's like annoying dad again.
Now eating butterscotch pie, we could be like a family.
God, they're weird. They're like, what is this? How is he? But he dies anyway? What's this?
That's his soul.
Oh. Why did he just die? Oh, it's this dick again.
Yep.
You idiot! You haven't learned a thing! In this world, it's kill or be killed!
Do I have to fight Flowey again? How does he move around? You don't have legs. Is that it? The game ended?
Nope. Hit play.
When you hit itself, alright!
No! Okay,
the game
the last
quit.
One, it's like...
It quit itself!
We that was the final boss.
It quit itself.
I know.
The game quit.
I know!
I'm done.
It's... No! He... Right. No! Tell everyone, tell Eric where... He's almost there. He's almost there. Tell him.
Why would I have to start the game again if it quit itself?
Because Flowey...
Times on.
That's different, by the way.
What?
It used to be a different monster. It used to be like a Toriel monster.
Okay. Oops, I broke it. Is that normal? Flowey, my world. Restart.
No!
There's nothing.
Go up! Save! Get that mouse out of the way. It's annoying me.
Wait. I can't save. I broke it. Oh. Okay.
Howdy! It's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him. But now, with your help...
He's dead! And I've got the human souls!
Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. You're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more.
Before I become God! And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone.
Look at his face.
I know.
What is what?
I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file.
It's gone forever!
But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you.
I'll save over your own death so you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces over and over and over! What? Do you really think you can stop me?
Yes. No.
You really are an idiot.
Well, when we're done with this, damn it. Now I have to fight the hearts.
Prepare yourself.
I don't understand, like, what's flowy.
When you do the...
I don't get what's going
the
on.
The post-game, you can understand.
Is that what we're doing now?
No.
Okay. Ew. Eat me!
Good luck!
Do you only get one
good luck.
Shot at this?
Dodge, dodge him.
I'm not, I don't play Toho!
Fight, fight!
How do you fight?
You did one damage. Good, good. Keep it up.
No, I'm dead. Can I quit playing Toho now? Alright, there. You lose. The game is over. That's...
This is all just a bad dream. Jersic!
And you never waking up!
That's Eric's fault, everyone. Oh, they can...
It quit the game again.
Yeah, it did.
So, are we done now?
No! Hit play again!
Oh my god. Look, you know...
Alt F4.
It doesn't matter!
It does for the stream.
No, it doesn't.
Did you really think I was going to be satisfied? Killing you only one time?
Can I phone a friend? I have a friend who's really good at Toho.
Me?
No, not you.
Who?
B-Chen.
B-Chen?
Yeah.
No, I'm better than B-Chen.
No, like, he plays Toho. Like, he's a god at it. Right, I'm just gonna go hide over here.
File saved. You know you're getting damage from his hand.
Fine. Is it
fight! Good.
Do I have to do this?
Oh, just flame blowers.
10,000 times?
I mean, that's the goal, isn't it?
Oh, I bet. I'll do this. Alright. Is it really gonna quit the game again?
You can skip this dialogue.
How? No, I can't.
Oh, I guess you can't.
And you're never waking up!
Ah! Alright.
Wait.
What?
Yeah, Flowey is easier.
Than what?
Asgore.
No, I beat him. Hold on. What? Here we go. This is how you beat Flowey. Undertale.
No!
Delete local content! That is how you beat Flowey.
I mean, chat, tell everyone Eric is a scratchel.
Oh my god. Did I open the Undertale one?
I don't know.
Not functioning on the screen.
Yeah, there you go.
Pathetic! Now you're really gonna die!
Can you tell, like, the dialogue is progressing?
No.
It is.
Because I don't understand why the flower is...
Why the flower?
What, like, someone just needs to pluck him and put him in a vase. Like, what is going on? He's like...
He's in his ultimate form.
He's literally like Salazar. Can we just, like, moonwalk through his room? Did we end up doing that on our run of... RE4?
No, we haven't gotten to Salazar yet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, then I'll spoil it. But, yeah, can we just moonwalk through his room?
I don't think so.
Yeah! Where am I?
You're getting hurt! You're getting
hurt!
No,
I'm not! I'm invincible!
Fight! Yeah. Took a little damage. Keep it up. Just dodge. Good.
See, this part of his mouth doesn't do damage.
Right.
Finally.
I think you can.
Who's that guy?
Horny. Trouble in core blue.
Okay.
Dodge! Dodge knives!
Oh, God. No!
Wait! Act!
You called for help!
Hello.
Keep dodging!
No, I'm calling for help. I'm invincible right now. Maybe. Pretty sure I'm invincible.
Get that help. Get those band-aids. Watch the H-bombs.
Gotta find the safety bill.
Right. Just keep moving. That's the secret.
No.
Avoid the greens!
Keep moving is not the secret. Gotta find safety bill.
Oh god, the flies are going into him.
This is safety bill.
Where are you?
kidding.
You're taking damage, you know.
No, I'm not.
Warning core!
The hands. Fine. Don't even worry about it. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm invincible. Wanna fight hands? Like, how bad I am. Yeah, I'm invincible now. I don't even need a move. This game will play itself now.
Thumbs up.
They'll eventually come to me.
No. Okay. So there's...
I'm invincible.
Oh my god.
I wanna fight.
I think you can still get a game over.
Nope.
Yep.
Maybe. Alright, we'll go to Safetyville at least. Damn it! Good thing my computer can launch this.
Yes, good thing your computer can launch this game.
Alright, Safetyville is right here.
No, just keep moving.
Nope.
Seriously.
Nope.
That's how to do it, though.
No, it's not.
Okay, watch, you'll die. See, you're moving and you're not dying. You'll pay for your hubris.
Okay, I'm paying for my hubris already by losing sleep. Now I'm only going to have 6 hours of sleep.
Six is fine.
No.
What else do you have tomorrow?
I'm teaching, then I have to do office hours.
For how long?
For many hours.
You can sleep during office hours.
No, I have to teach during office hours. The plebs come. All right, fine.
Yeah, I'll just be like, sorry, plebs. Right, I was playing Undertale.
Right, I'm moving. Tell me if I'm winning.
He loaded a file. He saved a file. He saved another file. You're saved. Yes, file loaded. Saved again, and he's kind of... Warning. Core, in trouble. See, I can just keep moving.
Am I winning?
You gotta look!
No.
The ballet!
I'm winning.
No, story!
Am I winning?
No.
Not winning?
I mean, losing? I don't think you can die during this part.
Losing?
Act! You have to act!
Sure.
Act! There!
Now, acting!
Yes, you did it!
I'm acting!
Oh my god. You're such an idiot. Get the hearts!
What? I don't see them.
Oh my god.
Where am I in relation to the hearts?
You missed them.
It's fine.
You could have... Now you're gonna get a game over again.
Nah, it's fine. I don't need those hearts. I'm invincible. As long as I keep moving.
Oh my god. Yeah, just keep moving. Fight! Wait. Fight! There!
Fighting. Did I fight?
Nope, you lost because you're not looking.
What is this?
Oh my god. Are you really that desperate to not even look at the screen? Whoa.
Yeah, look at this screen. I still don't understand how any of this has to do with what we just did.
Well, it's just his ultimate form.
Why does seven souls make him a god? Is that all I need? Is that why...
Human souls are... Well, because you miss a lot of exposition.
Is that why Voldemort has seven horcruxes?
Yes. Exactly. There's something about each soul.
But who are they?
Exactly.
Ow.
And there's something about... Stop purposefully terror,
okay,
doom,
well,
cruelty,
yeah, well, where do you learn about these things, then?
With exposition. That
exposition
we've missed.
Where?
Like on wall panels and stuff. Dreams, freedom, kindness, reality, hope, protect, relief. So, human souls are stronger than monster souls. That's why seven human souls can give you... ultimate power!
I hate this game.
Oh my god.
This is literally the epitome of, like, terrible gameplay for me.
Oh, our viewer count is dropping. You can't type. It's not essay time.
Why does it keep reverting my position?
Because he keeps saving and then loading.
Why?
Because he's the all-powerful now.
No, he's not. I can force quit. He can't. We only have two more of these things, right?
I think so. Or one more? After this one?
What is that?
Dodge the... eggs.
No, we've learned that you don't need to dodge in this phase.
Yeah, but for fun. Act!
I acted!
No, you didn't. Do you remember what all the items and equipment you got in the game were?
What do you mean?
What was one of them?
A boxing glove.
Yes. What was another?
A knife.
Yes. What was some of the defense equipment?
A gun.
Yes. What else?
I don't know. What else?
There was...
Oh, a manly banana.
Yes. So a glove, a tough glove, and a bandana. And when one of the souls was in trouble, it had punching.
What happens if I open up two copies of the game at the same time?
You're gonna have a bad time.
Nom 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 nom. There's like a weird like black box.
I see that. Now.
It still doesn't explain who Plowy is, where he came from, or what he
well,
to do.
Well, right, you don't know that right now. I like how it's like... like a weird dot gif.
What?
The fire graphics.
Oh, gun.
So...
Oh, this one's easy.
TV hurts you.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, there was like
so where do you think all the equipment that you can get in the game comes from?
Losers. Stop!
Losers!
Well, they lost the game, clearly. I didn't collect enough money. Oh. Oh, now I did. Can I become one with the hearts? Where do I take my place in the circle? No! Oh.
They're help trying to...
No, the hope! The hope! All hope is lost! No, the hope! Where am I?
I don't know.
I'm lost. Oh, there
I am. You got lost.
But all hope was lost.
Flyer's defense dropped to zero!
Those have to attack once. Quite a lot. Oh, the hope returned!
Yes! You got hope!
Oh my god.
Mess him up!
I'm gonna die, though.
No, just keep getting the health things when they come.
Oh, is there enough to...
Yeah, it's enough to sustain. Hope!
Oh! Who's that guy in the top? Is that Toby Turner?
Toby Turner?
Oh, wait, that's the that guy from YouTube, isn't it?
Maybe.
Who made the game?
Toby Fox.
Yeah, is that Toby Fox?
I don't know.
I have enough HP going on at the moment. Give me more eggs.
There you go. The wish is its command.
Collapse potion. Only half so dead.
Keeps getting more every time. Bandit!
Painful.
Finger guns! Flowers.
What is happening? That's so stupid looking. It's like a flash game on Newgrounds from like the 90s.
Oh my god.
It so is!
It's supposed to be that aesthetic.
Why, though? It.
No! No!
Oh, I think you have to.
This can't be happening! You! Well, three loaded.
Aww.
You idiot!
It is troll face.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh.
What a dick.
File 6 save? Yeah. Did you really think you could defeat me?
I am the god of this world. And you, you're hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. Your worthless friends can't save you now. Call for help. I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, daddy, somebody help. See? What good does it do you?
You called for help. In parentheses.
Touch. 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 Touch.
Hit enter!
Oh.
Ow. Hit enter!
Sorry.
But nobody came.
Boy, what a shame!
Saint enter, sorry again.
Nobody else.
You don't really enjoy that noise?
I mean, I do, but it's not really, like...
Is gonna get to see you die!
Nom, 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 nom.
You're such a dick.
What? How do you... Well, I'll just...
Load failed.
Duh-huh.
Where are my powers? The souls? What are they doing? No! No! That you cannot do that! You're supposed to obey me! Stop it! Stop it!
Oh my god. What? What?
Nothing.
Whatever.
What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No.
Just pluck him and put him in a vase. He won't hurt anyone.
Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this.
If you let me live, I'll come back.
Day.
I'll kill you.
Okie day.
I'll kill everyone.
Good luck.
I'll kill everyone you love.
Stop, mate.
What?
Boop.
Why? Why are you being so nice to me?
Because you're a flower.
I can't understand.
Ugh.
I can't understand.
So if I were to kill right now, does that just ruin the run?
Yes.
I just can't understand.
Putt, 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 putt.
Flowey ran away.
How? It doesn't have legs.
Oh my god.
It was I, Flowey, the entire time. Oh, we're back at the start of the game. Kind of.
There you have it.
That's the ending?
That is the neutral ending by Toby Fox.
What do you mean the neutral ending?
Neutral. You killed... Asgore died.
Oh. So how are you supposed to save Asgore? So this isn't the pacifist ending?
No.
So we failed?
It's 100% necessary to get this ending before the pacifist ending.
Oh, so you have to play again?
Yeah.
So we didn't fail.
Right.
There you go. Hey, pizza guy.
Pizza guy?
I saw pizza guy.
Oh, shit.
Look for him. Wait for it. Wait for it. Hello? Hold on.
Ring, ring.
Hold on. We're waiting for pizza guy. Come on, stream. Pizza guy! Right there. Bah, pizza guy.
Oh.
Ring, ring.
Hey, yo.
Hello?
Is anyone there?
No.
Well, I'll just leave a message. So, it's been a while. The Queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's enlisted a new policy. All the humans who fall down here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the King gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan... That plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not gonna give up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take. But we all get out of here.
Yeah, Sans, who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Here, knock yourself out.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Hey, human, how are you doing? I'm doing fine. Well, besides the one thing, the queen disbanded the royal guards since we don't have to fight humans anymore. Wow. I have no idea what to do with my life, but that's okay. I am thinking of becoming a model because I am still working hard. And even if there's nothing at all, I don't feel so bad. Papyrus is fine. I am a font, by the way. Undyne was the one that got it bad. She lost her job. Then she lost her house. Then she lost her hat. But it was sad because we are taking care of her. She lives on our couch now. What a hobo. It's like a sleepover every night. Sleepover! There's no escape from! Oh, we gave her a job too. Sans hired her as his legal hot dog stand. Is it? Oh, I was like, I read that wrong. Let's not read it how I read it. She hates working there, but she makes me a hot dog. Oh, yeah! She still blames you for the disappearance of Ascor. She talks to me a lot about getting revenge on you. She has a ludicrous plan to cross the barrier and beat you up. But to be honest, I think that's impossible. Yeah, I'd like to believe it's not, because I want to go with her. Then I'd get to see you again. Yeah, and even though I have to fight you, well, keep your fingers crossed and we'll keep in touch and that'll make our plans easier. Bye! Cut chat.
His voice is such a strain.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy again. Touch.
Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you'd just gone through with caring without anyone, you wouldn't feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why do things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get you a better ending? You'll have to load your save file, and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Undyne? It seems like you two could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon.
Wait, so where are we if we load our save file?
Right outside the throne room. Boom.
But I wanted to see Undyne. They just taunted me.
Maybe we have to do another stream. Probably not as long since...
all right.
And that's it, everyone.
Now you've tempted me.
That's our stream.
Next week we can finish this.
Next week we'll finish it.